Hi everyone, I am Sinchana. I am studying in 9th standard, Government High School, Ujjaini, Kunigal Taluk, Tumkur District. Now I am going to explain the algebraic identity A plus B O square equals A square plus B square plus 2AB. It is in a square, so the area of square is side into side. We take one side as A plus B and another side as A plus B, so it has to be taken A plus B whole square. Now it is in a square, A and A into A equals to A square. Next it is in a rectangle, length into breadth, the length is A and the breadth is B, so we take it as A plus B. It is also rectangle, so the breadth is B and length is A, we take it as AB. It is in a square, one side is B and another side is B, B into B is B square. Now A square plus, there is an a 2AB, so we take it as a 2AB, A square plus B square plus 2AB. That's all. Thank you.